I think that had a tremendous impact on the industry. If you think about post-production, the post-production services, we moved rapidly from 35 millimeters projections to digital, and the cost saving for the distribution is really massive, and we rapidly converted by creating our digital services for distribution. That worked, and that ensured us to survive and to create the joint venture together with Deluxe. And that was a dramatic change because it has caused a number of laboratories all over the world, Technicolor and Deluxe, to be shut down. Today we have just a few, and we will have less and less in the next future. Then the impact came on the taking of the picture that moved to digital together with the new cameras like the Alexa, the Arri Alexa, the Red before, that were really good in performances. And today I think the Arri Alexa is amongst the best camera. The performances can be compared, I think, to a 35 millimeter camera. And that caused an impact on Cinecittà as well, because we were really looking around for joint ventures with the best in class. That is the reason why we also reorganized, because with the changing in digital, you must be able to invest continuously. Because you know, once you enter the digital channel, then you have to upgrade every day. It's not like a 35 millimeters camera that can be used for 5 years or 10 years sometimes. And also in post-production for the distribution, you need really to have a big quantity of customers to survive, because the revenues are really reduced and the investments are higher, even if the cost of personnel is lower. So we created this joint venture with Deluxe to create a more a wider base customer base.
So in a way, it was a hedge against technology by creating a strong partnership.
Yeah, a strong partnership and consolidating our expertise together with the others' expertise in order to survive and to improve and to be able to invest continuously with the change of technology.